She wants you to go back. She liked that other page better. Didn't you? Yeah. One more page. We're going the wrong way.
Look at that. Look how pretty are those. Those are pretty cookies, huh? She just likes to play with the paper. You gonna help Grandma make cookies tomorrow? Huh? Gonna help us make cookies tomorrow? Oh, I think we found her favorites. What do you think? Those are Mexican hot chocolate cookies. I think that sounds pretty good. What do you think? Yeah. She just wants to eat the book. Let's see. Biscotti? Good thing, biscotti. Careful.
Biscotti, that's what we need. Get some coffee in her, a little caffeine, that'd be a riot.
And then we'll send her home with a puppy.
Yeah, Red Bull and a puppy.
Look at those. Look at those. What do you think? Gonna make cookies? Oh, this is the page we stop where it says for the health conscious. We're going to go backwards from here. Yep. Close the book.
That's my girl.
What do you think? All right. You pick which ones. I think this is one your grandpa would like. Pecan chews with small batch bourbon. Smoky bacon ginger cookies.
With bourbon?
No.
Damn.
What do you think? Oh, I don't know. And those are beautiful. But I don't know if I could eat something that's blue. Would you eat blue cookies?
What do you mean? It snowballs. Blue's a flavor.
Okay. Well, I think I realize I need some more unsalted butter. Little cookies. They look like mice. They look like mice. Look at those little mouse cookies. Okay.